Hello all, welcome back to Winners Capsule. Today we'll discuss some important questions for various competitive exams. Before moving to the questions, if you're new to this channel, kindly share and subscribe. The first question: who made the first mobile phone call in India? A. Jyoti Basu, B. Manohar Joshi, C. Madan Lal Khurana, and D. Sharad Pawar. Answer is option A, Jyoti Basu. He was the chief minister of West Bengal and made India's first cell phone call to Shukram, the communication minister in the P.V. Narasimha Rao government. The call was made in July 31st, 1995 between the Writers Building at Kolkata and Sanchar Bhavan in Delhi. So, the first mobile phone call in India was between Jyoti Basu and Shukram. We'll see the rest of the options also. Manohar Joshi, he was the 12th Chief Minister of Maharashtra and his period was from 1995 to 1999, and he was also the 30th Speaker of Lok Sabha. Madanlal Khurana, he was the 3rd Chief Minister of Delhi and his period was from 1993 to 1996. And he also served as the governor of Rajasthan in 2004. And in the Atal Bihari Vajpayee government, he served as the Union Minister of Parliamentary Affairs and Tourism. Died on 27th October 2018. Sharad Pawar, he served 3 times as the Chief Minister of Maharashtra and also held the post of Minister of Defence and Minister of Agriculture. He was also the chairman of BCCI and also served as the president of ICC. In 2017, he was honored with Padma Vibhushan. Moving to the second question, which happened first? A. Accession of Vikramaditya, B. Accession of Harshavardhan, C. First invasion of India by Mahmud of Ghazni, and D. None of this. Answer is option A, accession of Vikramaditya. Vikramaditya defeated the Shakas around the 1st century BCE, that is before Common Era. This victory marked the Vikram Samvat era. Harshavardhan, he was a North Indian ruler and he ruled North India from 606 to 647 CE. He was a member of Vardhana dynasty. He was ascended the throne at the age of 16 in the year 606 AD. Mahmud of Ghazni attacked India 17 times in order to accumulate the wealth and to spread Islam. And the first invasion took place against Hindu Sahi ruler Raja Jaipal in around 1000 AD. So accession of Vikramaditya took place around the 1st century BCE. Then accession of Harshavardhan took place in the year 606 AD. Invasion of India by Mahmud of Ghazni took place in 1000 AD. Moving to the third question, Romancing with Life is the autobiography of A. Dev Anand, B. Nasiruddin Shah, C. Anupam Kher, and D. Prem Chopra. Romancing with Life is the autobiography of Dev Anand. He is a great Indian actor. He published his autobiography in 2011. In this book, he depicts his Bollywood journey. Nasiruddin Shah, Anupam Kher and Prem Chopra had also written autobiography. Nasiruddin Shah, the name of his autobiography is And Then One Day, A Memoir. Autobiography of Anupam Kher is The Best Thing About You Is You. Prem Chopra's biography is titled as Prem Naam Hai Mera Prem Chopra. He has written in collaboration with his daughter, Rakita Nanda. He also talks about the hardships that he had to face in order to get established in the Bollywood industry. So, Romancing with Life is the autobiography of Dev Anand. And then One Day, A Memoir is the autobiography of Nasiruddin Shah. Best Thing About You Is You is the autobiography of Anupam Kher, and the autobiography of Prem Chopra is Prem Naam Hai Mera Prem Chopra. Moving to the fourth question, arrange these in the chronological order starting with the earliest. First one is nationalization of bank, second one is death of Lal Bahadur Shastri, third is liberation of Goa from Portugal, and fourth is second general election. The right way to arrange is 4, 3, 2 and 1. That is, the first event took place was second general election, second was liberation of Goa from Portugal, then death of Lal Bahadur Shastri, and finally nationalization of banks. We'll see in detail. Second general election held from 24th February to 9th June in 1957, and it was the second election to Lok Sabha. Then liberation of Goa from Portugal, it was a military operation and it was conducted on 18th and 19th December 1961, and the armed action was coded as Operation Vijay. Third one is death of Lal Bahadur Shastri. He was a former prime minister and he died on 11th January 1966. Cause of death was cardiac arrest. He died in Tashkent, Uzbekistan. Then nationalization of bank. In 1969, 14 major private banks were nationalized. In 1980, 6 more private banks were also nationalized. So second general election took place on 1957, then liberation of Goa 1961, death of Lal Bahadur Shastri 1966, and finally nationalization of bank took place in 1969. Fifth question, the government of which nation held an underwater meeting in 2009? A. Sri Lanka, B. Indonesia, C. Maldives, and D. None of these. Answer is option C. Maldives. Government of Maldives has held the world's first underwater cabinet meeting on 17th October 2009. This underwater meeting was to highlight the threat of global warming to the low-lying Indian Ocean nation. President Mohammad Nasheed and his cabinet signed a document calling for global cuts in carbon emission. So, Maldives government has held underwater meeting in 2009. We'll discuss the other two options also. Sri Lanka, it's an island country in South Asia and it is located in the Indian Ocean, southwest by the Bay of Bengal and southeast of the Arabian Sea. Sri Lanka is geographically separated from Indian subcontinent by the Gulf of Mannar and the Park Strait. The legislative capital of Sri Lanka is Sri Jayawardenepura Kottayam, and Colombo, it is the largest city and center of commerce in Sri Lanka. Whereas Indonesia, it is famous for volcanic islands. Its famous island is Bali. Indonesia is also famous for its economy, and it is the largest economy in the Southeast Asia. And it is also the fourth most populated country. Next question. What separates the two main islands of New Zealand? A. Malacca Strait, B. Cook Strait, C. North Channel, and D. Bering Strait. The two main islands of New Zealand is separated by the Cook Strait. It connects the Tasman Sea on the northwest with the South Pacific Ocean on the southwest. It runs next to the capital city of New Zealand, that is Wellington. This strait is named after James Cook, the first European commander to sail through New Zealand in 1770. We'll discuss the rest of the strait. Malacca Strait is a narrow stretch of water between the peninsular Malaysia and the Indonesian island of Sumatra. It is named after Malacca Sultanate that ruled over the archipelago between 1400 and 1511. It is North Channel. It's also called as Irish Channel, and it is between northeastern Northern Ireland and southwestern Scotland. The Strait of Moyle or Sea of Moyle, it is the name given to the narrowest expanse of the sea in the North Channel. This connects the Irish Sea with Atlantic Ocean. Moving to Bering Strait. Bering Strait is a strait of the Pacific which separates Russia and United States. Strait is named after Vitus Bering, an explorer in the service of the Russian Empire. So, Cook Strait separates the two islands of New Zealand. Malacca Strait, it's between the Peninsula Malaysia and Indonesian island of Sumatra. North Channel or Irish Channel, it is between northeastern Northern Ireland and southwestern Scotland, and it connects the Irish Sea with Atlantic Ocean. Bering Strait separates Russia and United States. Seventh one, what is common to Sir Frederick Banting and Jawaharlal Nehru? A. Born on 14th November. B. Served as Prime Minister. C. Both A and B. And D. None of the above. Answer is option A. Born on 14th November. Sir Frederick Banting, he was a Canadian medical scientist and a Nobel Prize winner for the discovery of insulin. As of November 2018, he is the youngest scientist to receive Nobel Prize at the age of 32. His birthday, 14th November, is celebrated as World Diabetes Day in memory of his contribution. Jawaharlal Nehru was our first Prime Minister of India. Before his death in 1964, Children's Day was celebrated on November 20th. So it was after his death, it was decided to celebrate Children's Day on November 14th. November 20th is celebrated as Universal Children's Day as declared by the United Nations. So, both Frederick Banting and Jawaharlal Nehru were born on November 14th, and November 14th is also celebrated as Children's Day as well as World Diabetes Day. Eighth one, where did Rajaram Mohan Roy died? A. Stapleton, Bristol, UK. B. C. Mills, Bristol, UK. C. Totterdown, Bristol, UK. D. Henbury, Bristol, UK. Answer is option A. Stapleton, Bristol, UK. He was one of the founder of Brahma Sabha. He was given the title Raja by Akbar II. He abolished sati and child marriage. He is known as maker of modern India and father of Indian Renaissance. He died on 27th September 1833 in Bristol. He died saying the sacred Hindu word Om and wearing the Brahmin thread. This is the tomb in Bristol. So Rajaram Mohan Roy died in Stapleton, Bristol. It's in UK. And the year in which he died was 27th of September 1833. Next one. What is known as Union Jack? A. Malaysian flag. B. British flag. C. Flag of Japan. And D. Flag of United States. Answer is option B. British flag. Union flag or Union Jack. It's the national flag of UK. It combines the crosses of three countries united under one sovereign. That is the Kingdom of England and Wales, Scotland and Northern Ireland. The flag combines aspects of three older national flags. That is the Red Cross of St. George for the Kingdom of England, the White Saltire of St. Andrews for Scotland, and the Red Saltire of St. Patrick to represent Ireland. We'll have a discussion on rest of the flag also. Malaysian flag, it is known as Malay Jalur Jemilang or Stripes of Glory. We can see 14 alternating red and white stripes. And a blue canton bearing a crescent and a star and a 14-point star known as Bintang Persecutan or Federal Star. Next is flag of Japan. It is a rectangular white banner bearing crimson red disc at its center. दिस फ्लैग इज ऑफिशियली नोन एज निशोकी और फ्लैग ऑफ सन, बट इन जापान इट इज मोर कॉमनली नोन एज हिनोमारू और सर्कल ऑफ द सन. देन फ्लैग ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफन कॉल्ड एज स्टार्स एंड स्ट्राइप्स और द स्टार स्पैंगल्ड बैनर और ओल्ड ग्लोरी कंसिस्ट ऑफ 50 स्टार्स दैट रिप्रेजेंट्स द 50 स्टेट्स ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका एंड ऑल्सो इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ 13 स्ट्राइप्स दैट इज 7 रेड एंड 6 वाइट स्ट्राइप्स. इट रिप्रेजेंट्स द 13 ब्रिटिश कॉलोनीज दैट डिक्लेयर्ड इंडिपेंडेंस फ्रॉम द किंगडम ऑफ ग्रेट ब्रिटेन. सो यूनियन जैक इज द ब्रिटिश फ्लैग, स्टार्स ऑफ ग्लोरी is the Malaysian flag, then circle of the sun or flag of sun is the flag of Japan, and flag of United States is also known as stars and stripes, star spangled banner or old glory. Moving to the 10th question, the name of an island group is derived from a local word meaning land of the naked. Which is the island group? A. Nicobar Islands, B. Hawaiian Islands, C. Maldives and D. Seychelles. Answer is option A, Nicobar Islands. If you found this video useful, kindly subscribe. Thank you for watching.